Got it. Looks like it might have been some kind of glove or gauntlet. Smashed, though. Inside studded with contacts. Could have been used for some kind of input.
I wish we could study it instead of giving it to this Tavos person.
Looks like we need to find another way.
Come on, let's get him. Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Now you'll crown that achievement by killing me too. And you, I know your face. Why do you help these murderers?
Ryder's an ally. She's already helped the scientists at Dar Palev.
I know, and they should be ashamed. After all we've been through with the Ket, tell me why you come here, so I know why I've died.
The sages on Mithrava think you could remember the location of the third monolith. Because you used to know where it is, in a past life.
The sages sent you. Those secretive fiend brains with their scutting. They don't even care that their people are being enslaved and killed by Ket. My friends died.
I'm very sorry. I'm just trying my best to find the third monolith and save Havarl. I have an artifact or heirloom or something. I'm going to set it down, and I need you to take hold of it.
What? And?
Is it doing something? Doesn't look like it.
Wait. There are things like this in the museum on Aya. Ancient Angaran tech. This fits over a hand. Contacts on the inside for my electric control of... What did you do to me?
Are you all right?
I know things. The underground monolith. I remember. Pain. Desperation.
I need you to take me there. Please. If you do this, we can save Havarl. Together.
You're an alien. I can't trust.
Then let me try to earn your trust. Please.
Deep beneath the surface, but not far. Meet me here. These coordinates. I will guide you the rest of the way. Just let me compose myself first.
You
undocumented mineral nearby, Pathfinder. Activating automated forward station deployment.
It was so close, all this time, and no one knew.
The rest of the remnant in the area may have prevented scans from detecting it.
There were remnant machines here. Zorai was able to make them stop.
How did he learn to use remnant tech? It's not like there's a manual.
Zorai watched the Watchers. I'm getting. Not sure what it means. The others slept, but Zorai... But I stayed awake. But seeing. Learning.
Sounds like the stasis field around the first monolith. Maybe Zorai was able to shake off the effects. Maybe that changed him.
Here. There's something here. I remember.
Builder machines exhaust me. Mind and body must be engaged wholly or the attempt fails. I can't stop. Without the monoliths, the vault fails. Without the vault, the planet dies. I'm close. Just one more.
The sages got it wrong. Zorai was a woman. That was a voice. My voice. May I have this, Pathfinder?
It's yours. It's always been yours.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder. Organic matter, ancient, reads as Angara.
It's.
I would like to spend some time here. But not now. The third monolith. Can't be far. Come on.
This way?
Yes. This is all feeling familiar. At least I think it is.
Wow.
Done. You finished what Zorai could not so long ago.
I'm sorry, Tavos.
No. There's nothing to be sorry about. She didn't complete what she set out to do, but she didn't fail. The two monoliths she reactivated kept Haval going. Without them, the planet would have died. Go on to the vault, Pathfinder. I think I'll stay here a moment. I have a lot to think about.
That's it.
Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running. Well, we turned the power on.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the purification field, Pathfinder. Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
Looks like there's a trick to this interface. Let's figure it out.
Turret nearby, Pathfinder.
So much better when they're on our side. Gets us a step closer.
This console will activate the purification field. You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean? did it. Okay, get ready to run. Here it comes! Go, go! Be with us. Back up. We did it.
That's a jest. It can't be. That's not a jest. The vault going through a reset would explain all the readings. I can't wait to hear all about this. Come back to Pilar. We've a lot to discuss.
Pathfinder, the organic life on Havarl has begun to stabilize. It appears the vault is performing biological repairs.
Imagine what we'll see here in a few years.
An alien, able to use remnant. Never thought I'd see such a thing.
No memories.
My aunt had a remnant artifact she learned to open and close. But it took her many, many years to achieve it.
I want to do a scan.
She was never able to do it reliably. It took a great deal of concentration, and she couldn't explain how she was doing it.
Pathfinder Ryder, you have done something remarkable here today.
Succeeded where Zorai failed.
Esmos? What are you doing down here?
Renewing old bonds. Talking to you was enlightening. I saw an alien working for us when we had given up. We have isolated ourselves for too long. Perhaps there is a balance we can find.